Welcome, welcome one and all to Wall Turkey. I'm John.
I'm Ben.
And I'm Little Willie.
And of course, we bring you back to the Hunger Games.
In this case, the Frozen Lake Games.
And of course, our contestants, like half of them are dead.
So we have Rainbow Bungie, Rainbow Epic Face, Can of Dew, Bag of Doritos, Paul Walker, RIP.
Revenant Paul Walker.
Yes. Vin Diesel, Junkyard
Revenant
Dog.
Revenant Junkyard Dog.
RIP. Alan Doom, the PS4, the Xbox.
Revenant PS4.
The Xbox One, Fiona, the Duck Hunt Dog, Nightmare, King Boo.
Revenant King Boo.
Jake the Dog, Rigby the Raccoon, Mr. Monopoly.
Revenant Mr. Monopoly.
Bill Gates, Revenant Satoru Iwata, RIP. We really miss him, actually. Nintendo 3DS, Wheatley, the Space Corps from Portal 2, Corporal Pig, and
Revenant
King,
Corporal Pig.
And Revenant King Pig. It's triple Revenant King Pig.
All those pigs die like 100 times.
Sextuple Revenant King Pig.
You realize
Google Revenant Pig King Pig.
Look, we apologize if this Hunger Games ends up killing Vin Diesel. We really do.
No, we don't want Vin Diesel
or
to die.
Or Bill Gates. We
no!
really apologize.
Please, we like them.
I know we like them. I apologize.
Vin Diesel's like a mega nerd. He plays D&D.
Vin Diesel, we're sorry if we killed you on accident.
And if we don't kill you, come play D&D with us. We'd love to.
No, nobody that watches us knows what D&D is, Willie.
I'm Ben.
You're the same, really, in my eyes. Yeah. I mean, I got two white people next to me with brown hair, and it's basically the same. Filthy whites.
I'm a dirty Jap. Get that right.
Oh my goodness, enough with your... Go back to DeviantArt, Ben.
All right, let's go.
Fuck.
We shall proceed.
I know, Willie, that's what we do.
Bill Gates prays to the Frozen.
That's not going to do you any good.
And so does the 3DS.
Oh, there is no mercy.
Hold on.
What?
It seems like there's only running away and praying to the Frozen Lake. Those are the only options.
Oh, it's not going to do you any good. The Frozen Lake will have you all. I wonder... Ooh. I'm going to... Okay.
These icy...
Icy smoke? What the fuck is icy smoke?
From the Frozen Lake. Apparently someone...
You mean... Fog?
Yes.
You mean mist, maybe?
Either way.
No, icy smoke. Fuck. Frozen Lake merchandise.
Come to the Frozen Lake store.
If you guys want us to make Frozen Lake merchandise, we will make it. We're actually going to make our own, like, Zazzle page or
Zazzle
some
or Teespring or
whatever.
Something.
We'll make it. If you guys give us recommendations, we will actually make merchandise.
I'm definitely thinking Fear the Frozen Lake shirt.
Maybe. I don't know how well that'll go, but we'll see what happens.
Okay.
First things first is we need to get ourselves our own image of a frozen lake.
Yes.
A lot of tree fucking happening again. Freezing the 3DS and Corporal Pig to death with a piece of its own body.
Mm. Okay. The frozen lake makes
King Pig get AIDS. Frozen Lake makes it rain hailstones and kill Wheatley, King Boo, Junkyard Dog, and Fiona. Unfortunately, Junkyard Dog did not have dead wrestler advantage.
Nope. Dead wrestler advantage is not a thing. Now proven.
You know, it's really 50-50 with dead wrestler advantage. Oh, goodbye, all of you.
That was fast.
The Frozen Fiona Lake could not even be saved by Shrek.
Nope. Well, Shrek... The Frozen Lake said, Shrek, you must let her die. And Shrek bows to the Frozen Lake.
Shrek could not penetrate the Frozen Lake.
No.
Rainbow Epic Xbox Space. One, nothing will save you.
Gay Dev Epic has a dildo sword.
Whoa, man. What if Dev Epic actually is gay? And you're making fun of one of our subscribers. Shame on you.
I'm not making fun of him.
Maybe Dev Epic has a dildo sword and doesn't even use it for gay stuff.
Okay, Dev Epic, tell us about your dildo sword.
Please don't tell us about your dildo sword. Also, isn't Violet Nacho's supposed to be shaming you and shit?
Yes. Violet Nacho's did successfully shame him.
Well, he needs to do it again.
And Violet Nacho said he will follow him forever. Because Violet Nacho's is a revenant.
You know, I'd actually feel pretty good if we actually caused two people to come together and actually, you know, get in a real relationship.
You mean like Rooster Teeth does all the time?
Well, okay, first of all, shut the fuck up about Rooster Teeth. Stop sucking their penises. Their weird rooster penis, which I will now pull up on the internet. No, I'm kidding. I won't do that. We already did that in the last video.
Mr. Bromley dies after watching Frozen Lake porn videos.
You do not want to see the Frozen Lake porn videos.
So Frozen Lake porn videos is like The Ring.
It's think about The Ring, but with a lot more lacrophilia and bestiality and I don't know, a lot of fucked up stuff.
Now I want the quote from Helsing Ultimate Bridge. There is not a being alive that understands my sexual preference.
Well, as luck would have it, the frozen lake is not living.
Shoots the bag of Doritos with a gun.
There is no freedom. Only death.
Only the lake.
Rom nom nom nom.
Take that, PS4, you little bitch.
Whoa. Is Ben trying to say he doesn't like the PS4?
I am preferential to the other side.
You like Xbox One? Or do you like the glorious PC Master Race?
Well, I use PC, Xbox One, and Wii U currently.
Well, then.
So,
I think the PS4 is going to die if they don't get some decent, like, console-specific games.
Unfortunately, they're kind of outselling the Xbox 2-1 right now.
I'm sure they are.
Doesn't make sense to me, but there goes Vin Diesel.
And Bill Gates.
No!
We apologize to your families if either of these gentlemen actually die.
Especially if it's in a frozen lake.
So in case you couldn't tell, we're recording this ahead of time. So if this actually happens before the video goes up and they're actually dead now, we really apologize. We record these videos weeks in advance.
Okay.
Oh, frozen lake gets AIDS. Nightmare
AIDS.
Not even the best nightmare.
You notice all the rainbow people are picking up dildo swords?
Rainbows and rainbow dildos? Bunch. Are you saying something against the gays?
No, I have no problem with the gays.
Fuck, bro! Let's kill some gays!
Will, do you even know what he's talking about?
No.
Oh yeah, the Salvation Army's got 500 holy hosers here. Fuck, bro! Let's kill some gays! Nazis. Whatever!
Helsing Ultimate Bridge. Thank you, Team 4-Star, for that hilarity.
I threw out that quote just for Ben. Well, I gotta say, I'm a little unsure about killing Nazis. Some of my best friends are neo-Nazis.
But these are them classic Nazis.
In case you guys need more crosses to burn, I got some more in the truck.
How many we got, Billy? A few.
About a few!
Yeah, we got a few.
About a few. All right, because it has to be done.
Oh, it's too many.
The Hedgehog.
Nightmare the Hedgehog. Whoa, he's got a gun!
He's got a scythe!
He's got a freaking pentagram.
Alright, so he could be Blue Shadow. He could be Mephiles with a scythe.
And horns and a third fucking eye.
So wait, he's a combination? Shad?
Shad's worst nightmare.
So wait.
Actually, I'm really
impressed. And so it's Black Doom combined with Shadow.
It's actually not a bad drawing.
It's Black Doom.
I know.
Shadow. Okay, let's do it.
Oh, we got a comic. Team Blast! Let's use Team Blast. Who's using Team? Don't worry, Enza.
These fan characters.
We got Mary and Enza. Dude, check out the silver up there with the white and black circles. Nightmare silver. Dude,
they're dollies with their mouths sewn shut. It's actually... Here we go!
Nightmare of the Lycalo.
Was that like...
Is he a werehog?
Sonic meets Tim Burton, though.
No, this is shitty DeviantArt, Willy. Okay. Shitty DeviantArt. This one's got a plant vagina.
Nightmare Amy.
What the fuck?
See, that's shitty DeviantArt.
There we go. That is a nightmare.
Yeah.
In fact... I think this is the thing from this other comic. It's got a giant, weird human body.
Now, I will play Devil's Advocate.
I love it!
I love fighting because it's the only way I can give a meaning to my existence!
Alright, so this Nightmare of the Hedgehog looks like his quills were dipped in human shit.
The Earth Hog? He's the Earth Hog.
It's all so awful. Getting back to the Hunger Games.
His head got dipped in a honey bucket.
Anyways.
Honey Bucket's what Willy calls his ass.
Yeah.
The Frozen Lake gets in a monster truck and runs over Houndoom, Rainbow Epic Face, Satoru Iwata, Space Corps, and Duck Hunt Dog.
Frozen Lake must have stolen Rainbow Bunchy self-destructs. Yep. Mountain Dew falls into the Frozen Lake and becomes chilled.
Jake the dog is fucking dead.
So 3 days.
F- 3 days.
And the winner is Xbox One!
Yes!
So, should we send this Hunger Games to Xbox One via Twitter?
Yes.
Look, if you guys actually tweet
at Xbox
this Hunger Games to Xbox, you will win our eternal praise.
Yes. We'll get like them to retweet it.
If all of you, all 900 odd of our subs, if all 500 of our good old boys send a tweet to Xbox One.
Yes.
About how you won our Hunger Games.
Yes.
We will be eternally grateful, and we will show you Willy's tramp stamp that he had tattooed.
Yes.
It's pretty funny.
Okay. The grand goal is, if we get them to send them an Xbox, we'll give it away.
If Xbox sends us an Xbox because of this Hunger Games, we will have a contest. But you guys need to Twitter bomb the shit out of Xbox and
please.
Microsoft.
And we'll choose one random person who got involved in that, and we'll send them an Xbox.
Yeah, tag us and tag them. Hashtag Walter. No, I'm just kidding. Hashtag Hunger Games.
There you go.
Hashtag Hunger Games at Xbox at WalTurkey and say, tell them that the Xbox One is in
actually,
our Hunger Games
might get used too much. Let's use hashtag Starving Saturday.
Hashtag Starving Saturdays.
Yeah.
Hashtag Hunger Games.
Comment, subscribe, share.
Share the shit out of this.
Share. We love you guys. Stay amazing. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye!
Bye, everyone.
Penises.